Thank you. Good evening. My name is Jason Atha. I'm the director of bands at Parkview High School, and I'm the presider over tonight's concert. On behalf of Georgia Music Educators Association, I would like to thank the parents and family of this fine group on stage for coming and supporting them, driving from Atlanta in the cold and rain. Thank you, parents, for coming. We appreciate it. Round of applause for our parents here. I would now like to invite the Milton Band student president, Mackenzie Salmon, to the podium. Mackenzie, come on up. All right. Mackenzie, we'd like to present you with the plaque that reads, Georgia Music Educators Association extends appreciation to the Milton High School Wind Ensemble for contributing to the annual program of the In-Service Conference, January 24th, 2020. Congratulations, Mackenzie, and the Milton High School Wind Ensemble.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Jack G, the Associate Director of Bands at Brookwood High School. I'm here tonight on the behalf of the National Band Association. Mr. Shumick, if you would please join me at the podium. I'm here tonight representing the National Band Association to present Chris Shumick with a NBA Citation of Excellence. The certificate reads, for outstanding contribution to bands and band music, through professional leadership, you have inspired and motivated excellence in musical performance. Your record of service to our profession is one of which you may be justifiably proud and will serve as a model to others. I congratulate Mr. Chris Shumick and the Milton High School Wind Ensemble for their performance this evening.